us leave those things behind. Let us look upon the cross. Let us look upon Jesus. The grace is available. The grace is available. The grace of the Lord is available. Do not reject the Lord. Don't go for things that do not matter.
Amen.
Some, they go around. They are consulting in order to feel safe. Safety is found in Jesus. If you don't want to be bewitched, have Jesus in your life. Then you have 24/7 security. Hallelujah.
Amen.
The spirits cannot access you. You go to sleep and you rest. Some people, they go consult, they say, I need peace. I need to sleep well. After consulting, after you strengthen your yard, then you find that as we heard here Friday. No, but
after consulting,
bow for my demon among
others. They give you
go consulting. Manali papa.
They have a lot of demons.
You
come back with them.
They are moving around your yard at night. You hear gichi, 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 gichi. On the roof you hear go, go. You came back with them. Hallelujah. But a certain man went and consulted to strengthen his car. And then, after that, he started hearing sounds around his house. Then he went back to the witch doctor and said, Bara Hyman, since I consulted, there is something that is moving around my yard and we are getting raped in our sleep. What is going on now? Then the inyanga said, what were you expecting? You wanted security, you wanted a guard for your car. I gave you a guard. So you have got a guard. Unfortunately, that guard will rape you and your children. That is why some people have got tokoloshes here. Your parents went and consulted to strengthen the family. And they were given those tokoloshes. Unfortunately, the devil is not faithful. When he comes to destroy. Amen.
Amen.
Security and peace is found in Jesus. You are not going to conquer enemies who are bewitching you using muti. It will depend on whose muti is more stronger. If yours is strong today, your enemy will go to a stronger inyanga tomorrow. You are taking a risk. But
when you have the great doctor,
when you have got the great doctor, when you have got the greater protector,
what
nobody can come near you. If you want security, and then you don't fear anyone that they will be with you, have Jesus. Because
the muti will work where there is.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Amen. Praise the Lord. Amen. Then they are not going to be able to access you.
They won't feed you in your sleep.
No, they won't access you. You want to have sicknesses that are coming from being fed. Until you are here. Dimpa dijen. You cannot even enjoy food during the day. Because at night they are busy feeding, and you are sick. Doctors cannot even diagnose.